Hey guys, what's happening? ATtaK here, bringing you your first time Let's Play of Remember Me. Alright, so we're just going to select a game soon. So with this Let's Play series, I'm not going to have too much commentary at all. I'm just going to, you know, get immersed with the game and, yeah. We're just going to see how the game plays without me talking. So we're just going to select the middle difficulty and jump right into it.
After our boat sank, I was the only refugee to reach the shore. I held my husband's hand until the very last second. I can still feel the nails of his fingers digging into mine, you know?
The first night he said to me, "Let's share our memories." I remember I was sort of afraid, but then he smiled and we hit the switch together, and then I felt everything. Oh, for the first time, I was living all of his love for me. It felt so warm and so strong that it almost hurt. For the last 3 years, every day has been our first day.
The weather was so hot that day. The streets stank of this awful smell of burning plastic. I walked with the other children across town until we were outside of Paris. No one fired. The war was over. I don't know if I'll ever find the courage to give these memories to my son, but I'm relieved to know that they are all safe and secure.
Thanks to my sensen, I choose to remember every defining moment of my life. Good ones and the bad. Thanks to my sensen, my husband lives on. Here and here.
That's an interesting campaign. Kind of reminds me of the Apple ads. Who knows, they might create something like this someday.
Sensen awaiting new memorial content.
Good day. Can you hear me?
Yes.
What is your name?
Nelin.
What year? What did you say?
Nelin.
Damn. Now that's a first. Not to worry. We'll scrape away those last memories. What year is it?
I don't know.
It's 2084. Do you know where you are?
No.
Not so resistant after all. Thank you for your cooperation. Dr. Quaid.
Yes.
This subject is displaying some resistance.
Complete the substitution protocols, then send her to me. I'll erase the last barriers myself.
Yes, Doctor.
Good day. Raise your head, please. Thank you. Now stand up. Please follow the orange line to your next assignment.
Where the hell?
Move forward, please.
They're about to wipe your brain, Nilan. Don't let them do it. I need to create a diversion. Be ready to move when I say.
Who are you?
I'm the voice you have to listen to if you want to live.
Don't leave me alone.
Please stand in line and wait for your turn before sitting down on the chair.
Network anomaly. Temporary quarantine established. Thank you for your patience.
That got their attention. Nilan, the large metal shutter is going to raise on your left. If you understood me, move your head. I'm linked to your sensei. I'll feel it. The door. Go under it. Now.
Unattended patient in restricted area. Coercive unit deployed.
Sit on your right. Take it. Get up. You've got to keep going. Slide into a casket, quickly.
And subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Over and out.